The taste is awesome. So mga bunso, thank you very much. Your Blue Hawaii. Good evening mga kabunso, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So mga kabunso, my name is Edwin and I'm your bartender. So mga kabunso, for tonight, I'm gonna show you how to make Blue Hawaii. Blue Hawaii and Blue Hawaiian is a different. So for tonight, I'm gonna show you how to make Blue Hawaii. Blue Hawaii. So for Blue Hawaii, you need this Bacardi rum, white, and vodka. I'm using Stolichs, Russian vodka, and blue curacao, and fresh pineapple juice, and fresh lemon juice, and of course we need this shaker and Pilsner glass. So what to do? Let's start mga kabunso. So make a pull up ice first on your high bookers. Always make it full of ice. So I make here. So let's start. So first step, put Bacardi. One shot of Bacardi, 30 ml of Bacardi. 30 ml of Bacardi. 30 ml of vodka. 30 ml of blue curacao, and for the pineapple juice, 90 ml of pineapple juice. 1, 2, 3 shots for 90 ml of pineapple juice, and for the lemon juice, this is a fresh mga kabunso. So 20 ml of fresh orange juice, lemon juice, fresh lemon juice, and put some ice. And shaker. I like this. So mga kabunso, yung glass, just always remember, remove first the water inside because ice is melting. So remove the ice, okay, and then here we go. See, nice color, perfect. Perfect Hawaii. And don't forget your garnish. And straw. Just put 2 pieces of ice. Not 1 on each. So mga kabunso, your Blue Hawaii is ready. So mga kabunso, thank you very much for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share all my vlogs to all your friends. And in my next video, I will make Blue Hawaiian, because now I make it a Blue Hawaii. And in my next video, I will make Blue Hawaii, Hawaiian, because this Blue Hawaiian and Blue Hawaii is different. So anyway, let me try again. Nice and smooth. The taste is awesome. So mga kabunso, thank you very much. Your Blue Hawaii. Cheers.